this.
We might have to do two.
You're not going to stream this live on Facebook?
One or two. Well, this is how it was, and he said we wouldn't get paid tonight if we didn't do this.
We'll do an hour, so we'll do one more.
Thank you. We want more people here, hope for more.
Pastor Theory tells me, exactly the amount of people here that God wanted. Not what I wanted, but that's what God wanted. But it matters. I was telling Randy, I've known Randy for 7 years. This young man, you've heard him at Colas before, many times, isn't he terrific? Bob and Mr. Reese have known for about 5 years, Mike a long time. And 7 years ago, tomorrow, Randy was filling in for another group. And it was the first concert I ever hosted. A number of you here tonight were there. And after it was over, Randy was singing baritone with them. And after the concert was over, a friend of mine in the front row said, when the pastor has people pray and raise their hand, Karen's uncle raised his hand. It's really amazing how the Lord works, because last Saturday, Karen's aunt called her and said, Uncle Bob died this morning. We didn't even know he was sick. Didn't even know he was sick. He told nobody. And Karen says, thanks to Randy and that group that was there that day, he raised his hand. Amen. He was saved. So it's all worth it. Jester, thank you so much for everything you do. He doesn't say much, but I tell you, he does a lot. It's a blessing. How about it? Let's hear it for Jester. Father in heaven, you blessed these men. They travel the country singing the gospel, praising his name, working so that souls may be saved. Yes, we think of them as singers, but that's not why they're here. They're here to save souls. We thank you for bringing them to us. And Lord, I ask that you may bring them back again. Now, everybody that leaves tonight, I pray that you bring them back again and more. Bless them. Be with them today, tonight, and as they attend church tomorrow, let them say, Jesus only. And all God's people said,
Amen.
Thank you, everybody. This is the AT&T commercial. Right?
Yeah, basket.